Upgrading the core wallet software of any cryptocurrency is easy and comes with many benefits, such as improved security, speed, and overall performance, as well as sometimes including new features. However, an important note before we start, never download a wallet from anywhere that isn't an official trusted site, as it may contain malware or other nasty junk that could potentially steal your coins. You have been warned. With that said, let's head over to one of our official sites, Litecoin.org. Now, the wallets often come in one of two versions, a 32-bit and a 64-bit. If you don't know which one you need, you can do a simple search for Control Panel, System and Security, then System. Here, you will be able to see your system type. Litecoin.com is also an official site run by us where we can download the update, and it's just the exact same process, so let's select the version we want and download it. Bitcoin users, similarly, can head over to bitcoin.org, then Introduction, Getting Started, and choose a wallet. Now, there is one last thing we need to do before we begin, and that is to back up the wallet, just in case anything were to go wrong. Yes, as unlikely as that is to happen, it is better to be safe than sorry. So now that is done, we can close the wallet and open the new downloaded file. From here, just click Next, Next again, and let it do its thing. And just like that, it's done. So click Finish and we can see that we have successfully upgraded our core wallet. Just allow it access to private networks and there we are. If anything did go wrong during this process, you can restore the wallet using the backup. Just do a search for %appdata%, then open the Litecoin or whichever coin named folder you are using and drag the backup over. When prompted to replace, just say yes. Now.